my beautiful and amazing family, how are you all doing? Thank you very much for always supporting me. I really do appreciate. If today's the first time you are coming across this channel, this is Agatha Progress Channel on YouTube, and I come across your way every blessed day. As you can see in this channel, we react to all videos, and in this channel, all opinion is highly needed in the comment section. And if you love what I am doing in this channel, why don't you click on that button that says subscribe and turn on the bell icon so that we become one big family. All right, my wonderful family, this video we're about to watch, I don't know how you felt about this video, but I do hope you got some lesson from it. All right, my wonderful people, let's go straight into the video. Now, watch it.
Sir, please, now we know your name.
My name is Bishop Jude Ndubuisi Chineme.
All right, sir. A lot of pastors, men of God, have been saying something about Biafra agitation. We have not heard from you. What do you have to say, sir?
I know people like us doesn't talk anyhow. We talk when it is necessary. The Biafra agitation is something the Lord revealed to me many years ago, about 26 if not 27 years ago. That was on 4th September 1994, the day I waited at Terevin Hotel by Okigwe Road, Aba. In that my wedding ceremony, the chairman of the wedding was Dr. Teddy Ezrim, the owner of a Blessing Clinic, 97 or 95 Port Harcourt Road, Aba. It was then that the Lord showed to me, revealed to me, crowd heading to Umahia. So when I now saw the crowd heading to Umahia, I said, "How? This crowd from where?" The Lord told me that it was Biafra restoration. I saw Biafra flag. And God vivid openly told me that the man that will bring Biafra will come from Umahia. That was 4th September 1994. So I now said that thing in the public. Dr. Ezrim laughed. He said, "One now, that why this Biafra prophecy, that Biafra will not come back again." I told Dr. Ezrim that that was actually what God revealed to me, restoration of Biafra, 4th September 1994. By that time, Owazirike has not come up with something like Biafra agitation. So years later, Owazirike now came up with Biafra agitation. The Lord told me that Biafra will not come through Owazirike. Do you get the point? So later, Nnamdi Kanu now came up with Biafran agitation. And the Lord told me vividly that Biafra will come through him. So that was why when people criticize him, people say something about Biafra agitation and so on, I kept silent, because I know that what Nnamdi Kanu is doing was exactly what God revealed to me on 4th September 1994. That day was on Sunday, and it rained heavily that day. So, and that's why when people say people should pray and pray about the coming of Biafra, I refuse to pray, because I know that the Lord has revealed it to me, and it is something that must surely come to pass. Whether you pray or you fail to pray, because the word of God must surely come to pass. And to me, like what God now spoke to me, this is what Nnamdi Kanu was born for. God sent him into this planet for that purpose. So whether my prayer or my not my prayer, it must surely come to pass. Thank you.
All right, thank you, sir. What about the arrest of Nnamdi Kanu? What do you have to say about it?
Well, my own opinion, right? Yeah. Arrest of Nnamdi Kanu It's a big mistake. Let me use that language. My reason is that Nnamdi Kanu, I have not seen him before, unless on television or internet or picture. I have not discussed with him before. But the Lord made me to understand that that guy is such a man that anything he wants to do, nobody on earth can discourage him unless God. Nnamdi Kanu is a moving train that no man can stop unless he gets to his destination. And Nnamdi Kanu is such a man that what he wants to do is what he will do. And why I say that it's a mistake is that, again, is that if federal government happened to prison Nnamdi Kanu, automatically they have made Nelson Mandela of Nigeria. And if they kill him, they have immortalized him forever. Do you get what I mean? So that's why I say it's a big mistake. God bless you.
Okay, sir. Thank you, sir. What are your advice to Nigerian government, sir?
Well, my advice to Nigerian government is they should trade with carefulness. They should trade with care because the case of Nnamdi Kanu is very sensitive. With every indication, if you can remember what happened on 31st May 2021, this year, you know that almost all the youth, in fact 95% of South, South and Southeast, they are strongly behind Nnamdi Kanu. So it's not a man alone. So anything they are doing with him, they should be very careful. And my advice again is that let the politicians from the Southeast and South South start telling the president the truth. They should start telling the president the truth. Because sometimes they don't tell him the truth. They don't tell the president the real condition of Southeast and South South in this agitation. They should start telling the president the truth. I've given federal government advice, but this advice now goes to Mr. President. My own advice for Mr. President is he should call Kanu and ask him, my son, what is your problem? Then, if eventually Kanu tables all his problem before the president, president will say, my son, I can do this. But I cannot be able to do this. I think dialogue is the best way to follow Kanu.
Okay, so what are your advice for the agitators?
My advice for the agitators is that they should follow the rule of law in agitating. They should understand that whatever God had destined must take place. From the revelation given to me by God, 4th September 1994, Biafran nation will come through a man from Omaya.
Hey, with what you've heard today, don't you think that this guy called Nnamdi Kanu is God's general? Yes, His Excellency Nnamdi Kanu is God's general. When God calls you, you know. He might not be owner of church or might have a pulpit before you will know that. Is God general. God speaks through him and God is working through him, and he must be free to free his people. So my wonderful family, that brings us to the close of this update. The video is so amazing. Thank you very much for your support as always. I really do appreciate. Please, if you have not subscribed, do well to subscribe, and don't forget, share the video to your friends and family.